Hello, good day and welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2015 Mathematics Pass question 47. Find the midpoint of a point S having a coordinate of minus 5 and 4 and point T having a coordinate of minus 3, comma, minus 2. So we are asked to find the midpoint of this of a line joining these two points. Now midpoint is usually given as x1 plus x2 all over 2, comma, y1 plus y2 all over 2. Now looking at this, this is x1 and this is x2, this is y1 and this is y2. So therefore the midpoint now will be equals to x1, which is minus 5 plus minus 3 all over 2, comma, then y1 is what, 4 plus minus 2 all over 2. So this will be giving us minus 5 minus 3 all over 2, comma, 4 minus 2 all over 2. So we're having, this is equals to minus 5 minus 2 will give us minus 8 all over 2, comma, 2 all over 2. So this is equals to minus 4, comma, 1. So the coordinate of the midpoint now is minus 4, comma, 1, and that is option B. Thank you and ensure to subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.